With the viewers and thanks for tuning in to Polymer Update TV, the world's first and the only TV network with a free petrochemicals news show. You're watching the petrochemical market synopsis with me, Tejal Hode. It is Friday, February 25th. Let's start with energy and feedstock news. On Thursday, Brent oil prices soared past the $100 mark for the first time in over 7 years after Russia launched a full military invasion into Ukraine. Brent crude oil prices breached the $100 per barrel mark for the first time since 2014. Brent futures bolstered higher by $2.24, settling at $99.08 per barrel, after trading as high as $100.54, while WTI futures gained by 71 cents, settling at $92.81 per barrel. On Thursday, open spec naphtha prices spiked by $55 per metric ton at $944 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. Ethylene prices climbed in Asia on Thursday, supported by higher upstream crude and naphtha values, coupled with constrained product availability in the region. Propylene prices climbed higher in Asia on Monday. The price rise was on the back of stronger upstream costs and improved buying sentiments in the region. Reports of tight product availability further supported the price gain. Futures on China Dalian Commodity Exchange for today. On February 25, 2022, LLDPE prices are higher by 97 RMB per metric ton at 8,936 RMB per metric ton. PP prices are up by 77 RMB per metric ton at 8,580 RMB per metric ton. PVC prices are higher by 57 RMB per metric ton at 8,623 RMB per metric ton. MEG prices are up by 55 RMB per metric ton at 5,183 RMB per metric ton. In plant news, Formosa Plastics Corp. is likely to undertake a plant shutdown at its 236,000 metric ton per year PVC plant on March 4, 2022 for maintenance. Located at Linyuan, Taiwan, further details on duration of the shutdown could not be ascertained. Our special news deal today is sponsored by Surat-based MRK Industries LLP, one of the largest sellers of packaging film in India. MRK Industries LLP offer a full range of packaging films from 7 to 70 microns, which include BOPP films, CPP films, metallized films and PET films. If you like our video, don't forget to click on the bell icon to subscribe to our free news channel and like this video by giving us a thumbs up. It motivates us to continue to bring you this free informative news service on a daily basis. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video on Monday to know more. This is Polymer Update with me, Tejal Hode from Mumbai. Many thanks for watching.